few changes in school life really excites us. From playing with toys to joining school, from playing in park to playing in school ground, from saying oral to writing exams, from pencil box to geometry box, from primary stage to secondary stage. Every change, little or big, we excite, we enjoy, we learn. One such biggest excitement is when we change from writing with pencil to writing with fountain pen. The thrill of using fountain pen for the first time still remains fresh in everyone's mind. Filling ink while teacher dictating class, sharing ink, leaking pens, ink on hands, ink on shirt. Wow, such wonderful memories, right? On fountain pen day, let's know some interesting things. A fountain pen has a nib and a reservoir of ink. The pen draws ink from the reservoir through a feed to the nib. The ink travels by a combination of gravity and capillary action. According to historical records in the 10th century, an Egyptian Fatimid Caliph called Al-Mu'izz-Liddin Allah asked artisans to make him a pen that would not leak over him. He was given a pen that had a reservoir of ink and it could be held upside down without leaking. This is considered by many to be the first example of a fountain pen. Before fountain pens, dip pens are used. Before these, quill pens are used. Fountain pen nibs come in a number of different materials including steel, palladium, gold and titanium. You can select your right nib size by looking at your E's. If you write your E and there is no hole in the middle of top part of the E, then the nib you are using is too broad and you should step down a size. Mont Blanc, the famous pen maker, supplies fountain pens to presidents and prime ministers. Every Mont Blanc nib has the number 4810 engraved on it. It is actually the height of Mont Blanc mountain in Europe, from where the company is named. Aurora Diamond is the most expensive fountain pen in the world that costs over $1.4 million. In every school story, there is a fountain pen memory.
Follow us on Facebook and Instagram and subscribe us on YouTube at Ragashree Video.